of spring, year one.
How many days do you get in the year?
Greetings, White Knights. I'm Bloody here. And today I'm playing Stardew Valley with Sir Brossip and Father Blade.
Attention! At ease. Greetings, White Knights. Tis I, Sir Brossip here. And today we are going to battle once again with Stardew Valley. Joining us today as your generals are obviously myself, Sir Brossip, Father Blade,
woohoo!
And Bloody.
Yeah,
and there was a combo between Sir Brossip and Father Blade. It's not Sir Brossip and Father Blade.
Yes.
It's Sir Brossip and Father Blade.
Yes, true. So, yeah. True. And today on this episode, Buddy will be controlling.
Once again.
You better not cut out my intro, bro.
Hey!
It'll be on the other thing.
I'm gonna.
Oh, the montage.
The montage.
No, it's not gonna be on the montage of last episode. It's gonna be like a weird introductory thing.
Trust me. Yeah, we'll figure it out.
Yeah. You guys got to see some awesome farming action today because I didn't stop the... What?
Yeah. You gotta cut out filling up the water can. That took so long.
Jeez. It's forever.
Alright.
Okay.
Cut him down.
No,
cut
wait,
him down.
No. No! Funny! Down. That was worthless to cut down! Why'd you do that?
It was worth it.
It gave you nothing!
It made you angry, so it was worth it.
Oh, jeez.
I'm the Goku now.
No, you can't. It's disallowed unless you're talking to the
same. You're right. I forgot. If I'd say it, please, so I can get my aggression out.
Okay, so what are we doing this episode, Bloody?
We only have one day left to find the freaking amethyst.
Yeah, we probably won't find it. We probably have to unlock the mine to do it.
Where's the mine?
I don't know. I haven't played enough of this game to find it.
Look, there's a food bowl.
Not even interactive.
It's a food bowl for your pet when you get it.
That was a prayer.
I think everybody knows that.
No, I don't think so. I think I need to state it.
Okay.
I did state it already.
Yes, you did.
You should go find people and talk to them. And
yes.
Flowers to pretty ladies.
Oh, for the pretty ladies.
Alright, I gotta grab some flowers.
From your chest.
Yeah.
What is
I
that?
I saw Jeremy pick up flowers
Jeremy?
From his chest. What are you saying to me? You love that? I mean, are you love
what are those things?
Don't chop down all that grass!
No.
What?
There's that little thing sticking up out of the ground here and over here. What are those?
I have no idea.
Is it new stuff growing?
Maybe.
Probably.
So I have no idea.
So unless you plant or put something down, other stuff will grow back.
I think so. But like I said, I haven't played enough of the game. Flag, tap, boop. Now it's like, get your flowers in this game.
You can put away the other stuff too.
Yeah, you can put away that freaking fiber wood and stone ankle. Fiber wood and stone ankle!
Flower wood and stone ankle. I said flower instead of fiber. Yeah. Should have said fiber. Fiber. And stone. Fiber!
Hi!
We didn't have the whoop 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 of Toby! Failed us, Celia! We were
so
relying on you!
So I'm supposed to take Toby's place.
No, we nobody can take Toby's
place. We're opposites!
Wait, what is his in-game name?
That Jewish guy.
That Jewish guy.
Oh, yeah, he is very Jewish. You guys should see him. Yeah. He's got the facial hair of a Jewish man.
No, he's got the facial hair of a werewolf.
He's like 14 and he looks like
a werewolf.
40-year-old man.
What is the name of that?
It's locked.
What is the name of that sickness where you have
Pelican Town
excess amounts of hair on your body?
I think it's called
people. Like, it's commonly known as werewolf syndrome, but it has an actual.
I think it's called lichenism.
No, it's commonly known as werewolf syndrome though.
Commonly?
Yeah, people call it.
It's so common. I've never heard of it before.
Well, when it's like just using conversation, they say werewolf syndrome instead of like the blah 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 osis name.
Wobblosis.
Oh, you can buy seeds from him.
You can buy what?
More seeds and stuff.
Pierre!
Hey, it's Mr. Smuffin, the new farmer! I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store.
Have you talked to him?
Ooh, backpack!
If you're looking for seeds, my shop's the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price.
The backpack
is like 4,000 gold.
We almost have that much?
No, we don't have to. We don't even have 1,000.
Look, upgrade, 2,000. We almost have that much.
No, we don't.
We're at 600. That's
if we
get
60 more,
2000.
Then that's perfect.
That's almost 1,000.
No.
It's almost goat.
No, sir, bro.
Okay, wait, what is this?
It's the sanctuary.
It's a shrine.
You can go to pray.
Altar of Yoba. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
I know what happened. I know what happened. Grandpa prayed to the altar of Yoba, and now
and
he's going to
build a shrine.
Now he's going to be collapolated after 3 years. Yep.
I wonder if I can get dinner tonight. She has a demon voice because she has that like echo.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah,
look at her.
Yeah, Julie.
Oh look, a girl's leaving her room.
You gotta talk to her. You gotta talk to her.
Give her a flower.
Oh!
Abigail. Oh!
Yeah!
Abigail.
Oh, that's right. I heard someone new is moving onto that old farm. Give her a flower.
Somebody younger.
Give her a flower!
And delicious. I'm gonna eat you when I talk to Yoba.
Thanks.
Give her the different one.
Ah! Dang it! You've already given her a gift, Funny!
Ah!
Jeezums!
I'm
you can't go in her room! You're not good enough friends with her!
Dang it, man. What that crap? It's gonna take like 10 years to be friends with somebody.
Yeah. I'll farm that off camera.
Oh, look, they have a poop rug in here.
Hello, Smuffin. Doesn't say there.
What are you doing, Smuffin?
Are you well?
Do you like my profile, Smuffin?
Yes.
If you couldn't tell, I was given a smolder. It's awesome.
I'll be baking cookies today.
I like to make fairy shapes in the spring.
Okay,
we were overlapping voices. Yeah.
Oh, look, it's the grandpa man.
Irritated. I have to meet all these new people, huh? Yeah, his name's George, by the way. Now buzz off.
Okay, see you later, grumpy old man.
He's sitting on the pot! He's friends with Alex to enter his bedroom. I don't think he's sitting on the pot. I think he's weightlifting.
Oh!
We're just watching.
Do it, man! Do it!
Lift those weights!
Lift them!
He's holding it.
He's holding that for a long time.
He's deadlifting. I bet his name is Anthony.
It's Alex.
Oh, dang it.
You can tell because it said you're not going to...
I know, but
let's move on.
But Anthony likes to do deadlifting.
Steal their
they have a peepee rug.
Oh,
damn, just like we have a peepee rug
and
should,
a menstrual rug.
It matches our pants.
Oh, previous episode reference.
Haha.
It's ironic.
Let's go.
Oh gosh.
You can see that episode in the description below.
Wait,
wait.
Who are these people?
Talk to him. See?
So
you're a farmer.
Oh,
huh?
That's Charity. She's not.
I've never met a farmer before.
Oh, what? No, you
so
have.
So you never met my grandpa.
What?
Never.
Never.
Never ever.
Well, it's been like
10
years.
Yeah, it's been XX years.
At least 10 years. It could be like 58.
XX years.
It's been like 58 years.
Oh,
hey, look, it's her.
Oh, we know her
I
already.
I hope you're farming in a sustainable way. The valley's ecosystem is fragile.
Yep, let's burn it to the ground.
Can you talk to her again? She probably has more to say.
Give
how
her
do
flower.
I know? I have a strong gut feeling.
Don't waste that's flowers it. On the girls that aren't single.
Yeah.
Is she single?
I don't know. Check it out. Check it out. Emily.
Emily, go down.
Fire! Turn farm!
Go down. You can just do this, I think.
Oh, I didn't know.
Emily. Emily's not single. Don't talk to her. She's worthless.
Yeah, don't talk to her ever again.
Okay.
She's a worthless dirt.
Penny's single?
Yeah.
What?
We need to date Penny Sam's or single. Abigail.
We're doing Abigail.
Otten? Or Sam.
Oh, no.
Elliot is ugly.
Let's date
and
Pam.
And he's also a man.
Oh, I'm gonna vomit.
Let's date Sebastian.
No.
But he's like Gara. He's emo.
All right, let's go.
Emo.
Oh, look. Maru's the nurse.
What?
I mean, she's single.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, Mara's a nurse, and she's a scientist.
She's ugly, though.
There's five people we haven't met.
She's ugly as dirt.
Willy!
Go,
one of them's a wizard. Look, he's a wizard.
It's a wizard,
he's
Harry.
He's a wizard, Harry.
We're a wizard, Harry. And one of them was a caveman.
Freaking find these people.
I've gone in, like, every single house that I know how to get.
There's a drum set in there.
We still haven't found the blacksmith's house.
Oh, go, Freddy, go out. We've been in here before.
You can probably look at the map to find out where it is.
There's also no one here. Oh, look, it's
it's
old
rug.
Man hair.
No, it's a moth rug.
Look, it's an orange. That's all I got.
Yeah, we don't got nothing there. Strange colored
no,
rug.
I think the thing is that way.
Run, Emily, run. Kill her!
Stab her!
You're making her jiggle.
Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle.
She's
like, wait, what?
Come on, buddy, find blacksmith's house.
Where do we go?
I got the map! Freaking tree!
Blacksmith shop.
Man's house.
Okay, blacksmith is this black building there.
So, wait.
I'm going to the black building. I'm in control!
You shouldn't have control.
You're not.
Why
is it?
The clouds look great this time of year!
Oh my god, I hope that's all he has to say.
Oh god.
He's
talking about ice cream.
Oh.
Is that
the blacksmith shop?
No. It's the library.
Yep.
Blacksmith shop.
It is.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's the library, Funny.
It is
right.
The library.
Ha! Dang it! Talk to the cowboy guy.
Talk to him, Funny.
What's up with that?
He's breathing. He's alive. Talk to him. You can't talk to him from there. Go around the counter. Yes, I'll talk to him from there. There.
Hello there. Welcome to the Stardew Valley Archaeological Office.
What?
This is embarrassing, but the previous curator made off with the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts for display. But I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know?
Oh, you could have given the geodes to him.
No, he's
still
not black.
Oh, well, maybe once he opens them.
Maybe.
This is. You don't even have the geodes with you anyway.
Look, it's a purple rug. It's our hair color. Except our hair color is more blue.
Yeah,
it's blue.
Blue.
Look at it.
Yeah, it's awesome.
It's blue.
Make it blue.
Inside joke.
It's the greatest joke of all time.
Maybe we'll explain it on another episode.
I don't even know how to explain it.
Yeah, you don't.
What is the book?
What is that book?
There's a book missing here.
Oh.
Oh, I better report
we
this.
We better find it.
Oh, there. Welcome to the start. Oh, God. Escape.
Oh, yeah. Go.
Escape!
Okay, the blacksmith shop is probably up
higher. I was right.
I hate you! There's the blacksmith!
She's running into a bush.
What the heck is happening?
It's
Wait, watch it!
Open 9 a.m. to 4 p.m.
God.
And it's 5:30. So I get to go to it tomorrow.
Yay!
Whoopee!
Exciting.
Woohoo!
Anyway.
Go this way.
What
are
you? You stink?
What's this?
Yeah, go this
out
way.
Of order.
You can still walk the track, though. Go for go. No!
You can't!
Freaking join us in
Don't
drive.
Go to Joja! Joja Mart sucks! It killed a man!
Joja Mart!
We have to Penny or Madu or something.
Oh, man.
Have you looked at all the houses?
No, I don't think so.
Closed until summer.
Whoa, cool.
What the heck is it? Is it a girls' lemonade stand?
Dude, it's like Kai.
Go!
It's an ice cream
and
parlor.
And Harvest Moon, Kai.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The guy that only comes in the summer and lives.
Hey, look!
Don't talk to him. Go up. You haven't been in there.
Yeah, we have.
When?
It's Lewis's house.
Oh, suck.
Leave!
We hate him. I gave him a clam and I'm sad. I'm sorry that I did.
Penny!
Look, it's Penny.
Give a flower to Penny, quick!
She's
and then go give one to Madu.
Single.
Yes, she is. Thanks. This looks nice. She is single. Now talk to her. Just talk to her normal. I'm also going to
go into this person's house.
We're
this
very lucky to have a library in such a small town. When you're lost in a book, it's easy to forget the realities of your life.
Oh, that's me.
That's funny.
Your name's Penny? I thought it was Buddy.
Okay, go up to the woodworker's place so you can talk
woodworker.
To Maru.
Where's the woodworker's place?
Probably up that way. Yeah,
woodworker.
That's up that way. I think we should go for either Penny, Maru, or Abigail for a wife.
Abigail. Or
it's
Penny.
It's kind of weird.
What do you mean?
Abigail
trying
or Penny?
Trying to get a wife.
We're just trying to woo them.
Woo.
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 Woo. Woo.
Woo.
You're always welcome to visit us, even if you aren't shopping, you know.
What would it be?
Miss Room! She's a ghost woman?
She's in her room, isn't she?
She's in her womb.
Oh, no. I plan on spending a lot of time with my telescope this summer.
Awesome.
Good.
Talk to her again, and then give her a flower.
Hey, the
how's the farming business going? It's parsnip season, isn't it?
Yep.
Yes,
it is. It is. I can imagine it being pretty peaceful, working outdoors with plants all day.
Mm-hmm.
It's also
you're
sweaty.
Parsnips.
Go ahead and give her a flower.
She is not single.
Now she is!
Give it to her.
Thanks. The heck?
Now let me go through
here. All you have to say, jiggly, jiggly, jiggly.
Jiggle!
Jiggly, jiggly, jiggly.
Thank you. On to her room.
You're not good enough friends with Robin or Demetrius to enter their bedroom.
They are married.
Yeah, I told you they were. Sebastian's down here. He's not in his room, though.
Oh, gosh.
Let's go to bed. Anyways,
it
time for the outro.
It is nighttime.
A whole new night.
Oh, my gosh.
A new nightastic night of nights. Anyways. I thank you all so much for joining us on this epic quest against Stardew Valley. Thank you, Fuddy and yes. Father Blade, for joining me on this
woo-hoo!
Beautiful night on the battlefield.
So romantic.
But,
where's Penny?
As I was saying.
Let's be romantic.
As I was saying. As I was saying.
Okay.
Do not forget to send your arrows flying into the like button and just wield your practice blades against the subscribe button. So that you may earn yourselves your real blades as well as a place in the White Knight army.
Mm.
But I thank thee once again for joining us. Until the next time.